waterfall. Nothing can harm me at all. My worries seem so very small, but my waterfall. I can see my rainbow calling me through the misty breeze of my waterfall.
I want to see it.
You basically drive away from the zombie. You drive away from them as quickly as they're walking towards you, and you just take paw shots at them till they're all done, so they can't reach you.
You avoided being body checked in the most creative way.
How does she do it?
Feet first.
I went head over heels over the boards.
Oh no!
I did. Just landed on my left thumb.
Look what good shape she is in now.
She used to be this tall.
Okay, good.
Nice to have met you.
You'll get a real kick out of it.
Yes. I thought you were there in the mosquito.
One time.
Dangerous. Well, do you have any interview questions for me?
Yeah, I do.
My favorite color is green. I am an Aquarius.
If you could take on anyone here in this house one-on-one.
I'd pick Wendy.
You ready?
Did I pass?
You pass. How about you, Pat?
What's that?
Who would you take on one-on-one? Anyone in this house.
In a game of chess?
In a game of fisticuffs.
Fisticuffs?
Yeah.
Not one I'd lose.
I'd take on him.
Yeah, that'd be a mistake.
I think Pat's probably got some tricks up his sleeve. He's got some experience under his belt.
I can beat him up, all right.
I'm glad you can beat me up. I wouldn't want anything less for myself. It'd be sad to think that my 18-year-old son couldn't take on his 51-year-old dad. The sad truth is that you probably couldn't, but that's
okay.
And then I
can do it.
Yeah, but just
you with Dale and Derek, but
the
boys
love you a lot. Hey!
Full Nelson. We got
a
full Nelson activated.
Full Nelson's activated.
Something. I have to pull
up
the
camera. You getting this lucky? Yeah. We need to move some tables. Let's move some tables. Let's get these men some space.
Whoa! Hey!
Yeah. Just go like this and go around. I don't
want to. Put him through the drywall. Put him through the drywall.
Use the table. Use the table.
Twist around. There you go.
There you go. There you go. Yeah, now you got him right in the pocket. Put him right in the pocket.
Where do you have to get up and bring the dog?
He's got side control.
Oh, that ain't good.
Use the experience. Use the experience.
You're getting all this on tape, huh? This is good.
Nipples are allowed. Go for the nipples. It's totally legal. There's no rules in this fighting.
Same move. Put that right arm up and twist around. There you go.
Sucker, you're tall.
What do you say?
That's my phone.
Yeah. Okay. Sorry, Pat, that's the only move I know. I can't help you out anymore. Oh. All right. Call EMS.
Oh, you did well.
Getting too out of here. Need to calm down.
You could probably take me.
Oh, there's the dog. He's going to get into it now.
We got fight number 2 coming up over here.
It's tough. You have to be careful not to break.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
was all you.